Hello everyone, today we will learn about complementary angles. When the sum of two angles is equal to 90 degrees, they are called complementary angles. For example, here the angle 60 degrees and 30 degrees. Together they are making 90 degrees. That means they are complementary angles. Thank you.